Hello everyone and welcome back to Sky World. Fernando Alonso injures ex-Wimbledon semi-finalist as paramedic required at Australian GP. Fernando Alonso caused an injury to a tennis star in Melbourne. Australian tennis star Jelena Dokic suffered an eye injury while watching an F1 race in Melbourne. The 40-year-old, who reached the Wimbledon semi-finals in 2000, required treatment from a paramedic in the Mercedes lounge. Alonso qualified in P10 for Sunday's race, but he went off track at turn 10 and shot dust and debris into the watching fans. Dokic has been left with a bloodshot right eye as she moved to thank those who helped her with the issue. When you go to the Formula One weekend at the Australian Grand Prix and a car going off track happens right in front of you, literally, and all the rock debris flies right into your eye, Dokic posted on social media. Fernando Alonso ran off the track and the rock debris that you see flying off the back wheels went straight into my right eye. Had to get treated for it, but all good. Just a bloodshot and scratched eye. I will survive. Amazing and quick work by the paramedic at Mercedes AMG Lounge. Thank you all that took care of me. I am all good. Ready to watch some more F1. Both Aston Martins made it through to Q3, with Lance Stroll just ahead of Alonso on the fifth row. Getting both cars into Q3 was more or less what we expected today, Alonso said. My first lap in Q3 wasn't great. I went off into the gravel at turn 6. My mistake. So, on my final push lap, I didn't really have full confidence in the car. It was tricky.